Often she has gazed from castle windows to watch the daylight passing beneath her captive walls. And with no one to heed her call, she will be far away, much farther than these islands or the lonely.